Hello, people of the YouTube world. Welcome back to my next Terraria gameplay. And, when I exited out of my last time playing, I ran into, Blood Moon. Or Moon Blood, or Blood Moon? Something like that. And I really don't know what this is. My friend said, like, every monster just gets harder. Like, there's more monsters. So. Holy crap, there is a lot more monsters. Come on, just die. So not that much of a difference. Oh, look, you get a lot more money. I really want to go to the Corruption Zone. Because you guys remember my last, like, one of my last times I played? I got into this... that one little different color area. Or maybe I wasn't recording. These guys do a lot of damage. Okay, screw that. Ah! Don't kill me inside my house! Haha. Oh my god, look. Let's not waste a potion. I'm gonna have him kill me. Oh crap, look at all those eyes. Okay, sweet. Hurry up, I wanna come back. Okay. Quickly close the door. I wonder how hard the enemies down here are. That's right, I can't get down there that way. Crap, I forgot about that. Oh my god, look at all those monsters. And I still don't know what to do with the alchemy station, like how to get stuff, like how to get, like, make potions or anything. Maybe if I use a mushroom on it? Oh, what? I think I broke it. Okay, put it back. Oh yeah, that's right, I made a golden pickaxe. I still gotta test this baby out. Moon's right there. There's like 50 of those there. Oop, I didn't want to open up that. Oh my god, I'm like practically stranded here. Get in! Yes! Okay. Hopefully there's not that much enemies down here yonder. These things grow back fast. Holy crap. Come back. Come on. There we go. Hopefully this time I don't get, like, mobbed by so much monsters. Oh, that's right. I did upgrade my armor, too. I basically upgraded everything except for these two. I'll upgrade those last. And I'm still trying to get that hook that I wanted the last couple episodes ago. And I am going to start uploading all my videos and like when I record one session, that'll be one video so I don't end up spamming everything. So if you guys like that more than me uploading like 5 episodes at a time. So it'd just be one episode, but it'd be like a half an hour long. Depending how long I play a session. Wait, oh crap, I forgot to oh, that's right, I also got an iron bow. Okay, nothing that special I forgot to put away, so. Wait, did I go down there last time, or? Oh, here comes a black slime. I'm just gonna go down here and... I don't think, yeah, I was down here. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to go anywhere from there. So I haven't played this game for like a couple days, so I don't know. Wait, do I have any platforms? Yes, I do. Come on. There we go. I was right-clicking instead of left-clicking. Put the dirt there. Oh, come on. So that looks like I can't go that way anymore. Unless if I want to drown myself. Okay, I just want to make sure... Wait, how fast is this breakthrough stuff? Pretty quick, pretty quick. Like, gold is like the third or second best weapon that you can get. I forget where I all went. Okay. Down there looks dark, so that's where I'm going to be going. Oh, Skelly! Come here, Skelly. Oops, I was right-clicking again. I need to get used to that. It does a lot more damage than everything else. It's better to do this and knock him back and get more hits. Now let's keep doing this. Did I get a hook? Come on, please say I got a hook. Damn it. And it looks like nothing. Ooh, there's another part of the cave right there. So let's go down there. And I see another slime. It's just a blue slime. Damn you. Always gotta take some health away from me. Okay. Going down. Best part. Oh, God. I really gotta sneeze. Screw you. Damn you. Oh, what the hell is that stuff? If I make it out of here alive, I'm gonna mine that. Yes! Now, where are you going, buddy? I wanna kill you. Come back. Aw, he disappeared. That sucks. I wanted to get his... Oh, shit! I hate Mother Slimes with a passion. Okay. God. Oh, great. Here comes another slime. Should I use my pickaxe? No, I'm just going to use this for now. Okay, I got, like, a couple more hits on... Okay. Yeah. Holy crap. I forgot about how big of a pain these things are. One thing I hate about the sword is that you have to keep on clicking. Oh, gel. I forgot what... I thought that was something cool, but it's not. Come on. One more hit. And I don't think he dropped a hook. Okay, let's get this stuff first. What was that? Topaz. Topaz? Oh, that's right, I got this stuff last time. Oh, crap. Don't you come down here. Okay. No, you can... No, come this way. No, come this way. I don't see why he was running away from me. Damn it, no hook. All I want is a hook, and I know that you get them from that. From them. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Damn it. Wait, how much? Nah. Not that big of a deal. They just rape you. Oh, sweet, the blood moon is over. Nice. I need to move that right there. That will help greatly. Yep. Got an itchy nose. Yes, I do see that copper. I still won't get that until later. Because copper's kind of pointless. I know when I first started, I was like, oh my god, it's copper. And I only got one mana still. Well, I hardly go out at night, so... yeah. Ooh, iron over there, but I already have all the iron I want. At least I know where I was. I remember last time when I came here, I got like 4 of those health things. That was really nice. It's heart crystals. Okay, looks like I'm... no, you don't. Damn you. Those worms are so... those worms are so cheap. They're major dicks. Not the place where I wanted to go. Oh well. Oh yeah, I was already over here. No, no, get out of here. No, come on. Still no hook. Damn you. Come back here. There we go. That way I kill... I think this is faster. Oh, sweet, I got some health from that. Oh, shit! Motherfucking slimes. Really? Motherfucking slimes. They spawn way too much. This game is really difficult compared to Minecraft. Looks like I should have went the other way. Looks like I already explored out all of this. Sorry about that. Oh. Oh, ooh, what's that? I must have missed that the first time I was through here. I probably will receive a bunch of comments for not getting that the first time. Sapphire, I wonder what those do. We'll know when the time comes. Oh, hell nah. God, I hate these slimes. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking slimes on this motherfucking plane. Get it? Nope. I don't think you guys got it. Some people did. Come on. Ah. Come on. Okay. Nothing real special. Ah, another motherfucking slime. Come on, damn it, I could have gotten up too. Looks like I am gonna have to face it. Oh, come on, not another slime. Shit, yeah, I'm dead. Fuck you, get... oh my god! Ugh. God, motherfucker! Great, now where the hell's that nurse? What are you doing way over there? You have 1 silver... nah, screw it. Those motherfucking... Oh, they irritate me. Can I make anything new? Nope. What if I had some, like, silver or something? Can I make anything new now? Let's try. Oops. Let's try by the anvil. Nope, nothing. What kind of armor is this? Iron, but I already have iron. Silver hammer, silver axe. Now, I'm gonna save my silver for something else. Okay, let's deposit this shit. Sapphire, topaz. Topaz right there. Okay, now let's go back down there. Because I got massively raped down there. Which pisses me off, because no matter how hard I try to avoid those slimes, they're still there. Then you get no invincibility frames, which also doesn't help at all. This game would be so much easier if there was invincibility frames. Like, so if you're, like, underwater, then you get attacked by two fucking slimes like I just did. At least I didn't lose anything. God, my face is really itchy now. Ah, God, my face is really itchy. What did I all get? Damn it, still no hooks. I would really appreciate if I had some hooks. So I can actually make a grappling hook. Oh, come on! Slimes are so... Oh, really? Oh. Well, might as well take care of them. Ha! Oh, great, now I can't. Fuck! Come on. And now he wants a piece of me. Please drop a hook. Please drop a hook. I will give you $30 if you drop a hook. Come on. Ugh! And he didn't drop a hook. Okay, sweet. I got out of that mess. Which way did I go? Okay, I think I went down that one last time. I'm gonna go this way. Yep, this is the way I wanted to go the first time. Ooh, there's pot down here. What was that? Something glowed. Probably was like a torch or something. Ugh, stupid cobwebs. Okay. Hey, my stuff was still here. Oh. I so do not want to deal with you. Slimes are just the most annoying creatures in this game. Oh, sweet skeleton. Come on. Rapid click. Come on, please drop a... Please drop a hook. I really, really want a hook. Come on, please. Oh, not another slime. And I don't think he dropped a hook. Really? No. What? Come on, get. Hey, I found gold. That's my spirit just changed. And a dead end. Looks like I'm gonna have to face him. Oh, we found quite a bit of gold here. I guess I'll just keep digging down until I hit something. I still want to hit lava, though. Hopefully I can find lava. Or find at least another rare item. Oh! I see something over here yonder. That looks just like... Yeah, it's nothing. Wait, I hear water. Owned. And I found something down this way. Oh, I'm so nervous about dropping down. Okay. Oh, yes, more stuff. I think I can make a lightsaber out of this stuff right here. I just mined another topaz. And more gold. First I'm gonna go get... Yeah, I should probably get the gold first. Because with me, my bad luck. I never see zombies down here, why not? No. Come on this way. Damn it. Well, I guess I'll go this way then. Oh! Oh! Fuck! Fuck! Holy shit! I found gold. Oh my god, there's shitloads of slimes. I really don't want to deal with any slimes. Ooh, more of that topaz stuff. Let's go up here. And out of... Let's use... last bit of the mud. And sweet, I have some stone, so... And I dropped my bow. Not what I wanted to do. Let's go get that. And they're still down there. I'm just gonna camp out here until everything is back to norms. Like, no monsters guarding that gold. There's some pot over here. Oh, I believe I was already down there or something. Or is that just lava? I think that's lava. Okay, I am going to try to see if I can get... Get this hook. Please drop a hook. Wait, do they even drop hooks? Because I've seen people get them from hook or from skeletons. Yeah, I see. Anyone who gets a hook gets it from skeletons, right? This is kind of risky. Yeah, okay, yeah, I was down there. Are they still there? Please say no. Thank God they're gone. Ah. Fuck you, slime. Get out of here. Oh, come on. That should have been enough. No, I don't need your shit. I don't need your shit, worm. See? I'm clever. Okay. And more slimes are coming. I really want that gold, too. God damn it. Come on. Still no hook. I'm starting to think that they don't drop hooks. Ugh! Let me... Please! I wish the programmers of this game will... I hope they put in invincibility frames. Because it is just plain oh my god. Motherfucking slimes. I hate slimes with a passion. Minecraft, I love slimes. This game, hate them. I don't think I can go any farther now. Let's just go back up and... Yeah, I need to go find another area to dig. Because I would really like to see more of the world. And like more things to discover. Wait, there might be something this way, there might be something this way. Yes, there is, there's something this way, and I'm so happy now. Holy crap, they really make you work for it, too. Is there... Oh, silver! Sweet. That is super sweet sauce. At least I found something. It ain't much, but it's all you're gonna get. I think there's something over there, too. Like, over right here. Nope. Let's just keep going this way. Nope, doesn't look like... Well, I'm just gonna go back up, see what I can make. Then I'll be done. I can make quite a bit of gold bars. Gold. I wish you can... Oh, son of a bitch. I made a short sword. Fuck. Damn it. Now I am pissed. They shouldn't even have these swords in the game. I just wasted all of that gold on that... I have so much... hatred for this game right now. I am actually fucking pissed about that. Yep. Oh my god, I am so pissed about that short sword. Well, that's all my fault, though. I shouldn't have clicked on it in a hurry. But what am I supposed to do? Let's see what else I can make. If I can find my other purple crap. There's my purple crap. Lenses. What do lenses do? Silver ore. Make some silver shit. Ah, that really irritated me. I should have never clicked on that silver... that sword. My eye itches. Okay. Okay, let's see what I can make. Damn it. Okay, what can I make? New. Looks like I can't make anything new. Yeah, I probably will have to look at the wiki because I am so lost. Is there any way I can make, like... I've seen people have a chandelier. Candle. And how many do I need? For a chandelier? Yeah, I'll have to look this shit up before I go. Or before I make anything. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I'm sorry about getting pissed off at that on this episode. This game's starting to get on my nerves. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.